I'm sorry, Randy. I really am sorry. I know that both of us were having the time of our lives last week. And, you know, as things do, they get out of hand and one thing leads to another. And now look at us. And what I think happened, I think it was all just, you know, one giant misunderstanding. And because I know that sometimes he has a very sad, sick, deranged, twisted mind of his own, and he just... Anyway, I know that I have things to fix about myself, but I really wish that we'd gotten a chance, Randy, to finish what we started. I really do. Because, you know, this Sunday after you take on him at the TLC pay-per-view, I'm just not too sure what's going to be left of you. And there shall be no fun and games at TLC. Yeah. Instead, all there's going to be is just sadness and pain. And you know what? Yowie wowie, that's all right. That sounds splendid. So, I've decided to celebrate. Since TLC is going to be no laughing matter, tonight is. So, in honor of our field trip, I have prepared some jokes tonight. What's the best way to measure a viper? Inches. Because they don't have any feet. Okay, hold on, wait, chill out, hold on. Okay, I got another next one, okay. What do snakes use to clean their car windows? Windshield vipers.
Bray, up here. That's right. Now that I have your attention. Last week I said, when my time comes, I'd look the devil in the eye and tell him that the most evil son of a on planet Earth has come home. But what I didn't realize, Bray, was that later that night, you'd give me the chance. The fiend gave me the chance. After I put you down with the three deadliest letters in sports entertainment, something changed. You changed. Now, I don't often say this, but for the first time in a very, very long time, I was outmaneuvered. Not by you, Bray, by him. And I guarantee that won't happen this Sunday at TLC, and he certainly won't outmaneuver me tonight. Now, I know how much you just love to play games. How about tonight we play a game? Bray, how about tonight we play a little game of hide and seek? What do you say?
You and me. Oh my goodness. I mean, Randy, you know, I can't resist a game. So I accept. I accept, Randy. I accept.
Come find me.
Let the games begin!
This situation has gotten more and more bizarre by the second. Randy Orton just invited Bray Wyatt to a game of hide and seek.